I walk around like that nigga. Finger on the trigger. If a nigga wants some smoke, I let that chopper eat his liver. I came with the 38, I'm leaving.
We're back. Joke team. Goldlink and Ari Pinsmith. I'm not sure which one. Sorry if I mispronounced it either way.
We're all human.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm just kidding.
That. It's like some black ass commercial. Why?
I can already tell it's finna be a bop.
If this and Zulu Screams are on the next album.
First of all, Goldlink, I love you. Like, oh. Bitch. It's that summer bop.
Some Instagram model using it already.
Right.
And if she not, she will be by the summer.
The Weeknd is?
No, this is Ari Pinsmith. I'm not sure who it is. I feel like I've heard of the name, but I'm not too
sure. Kind of sound like The Weeknd a little bit. Back.
But like, shout out to Goldlink, because like I just said, like, I don't know who this singer may be, but I definitely want to listen to his music now. What are you doing, Ari Gato, Mr. Roboto? What the fuck?
Yeah, this is that shit. Like, you supposed to be at a pool
or a beach.
Yeah.
Like, I miss Hawaii.
Shit, I don't know why you came back to this hell.
Honestly, I would move to Hawaii. It's so fucking nice. And you think you're homeless in Hawaii?
So fucking... Right.
I would be a beast bum to the day I die.
I'd be like, hey guys. Today we're homeless again.
I would be the tannest motherfucker on the planet. This fucking song is fire. Like, and one thing about
oh my god.
No, one thing about Goldlink though, that I appreciate is he's not afraid to meddle in sounds that most people wouldn't. But him being from the DMV, he is very exposed to a lot of different cultures. What are you doing?
You know, is that shit? Oh, is that shit? Is that shit?
You being a joke team right now. Playing around.
I am lit. I'm gonna be at the movies cracking. I already know that shit gonna be funny.
I'm not gonna spoil nothing.
Hey.
All right. So what you giving me?
A 10. I like it.
You real generous.
Really?
Yep, I'm generous. I was leaning towards 10, but like, just thinking about it, because I've listened to the song several times, so it's like not too fresh on my mind. So I'm like, I've been dissecting it. I just wanted Goldlink to give like a little bit more. Whether it been lyrically or just like lengthier verses or more of him like throughout the song, just I don't know, I'm high and I just dragged out my thought for no reason. 9.5, Mr. Generous over here is
just
giving it a 10.
I just think
you're so high. No, it is a hype song though, so I know why you
we
why you feel that way.
Oh,
blaze up that like button, subscribe, turn on notifications, be like this goofball. And yeah, we out of here. Yep, that's you.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.